In the My Store tab, you'll notice four different program statuses. The first is Live. This indicates that a program is currently active and available for enrollment. Secondly, we have Incomplete. This basically indicates that users cannot enroll into this product and service because you have not finished setting it up. Thirdly, is Archived. Archived are any products and services that have been deleted and are not available to access anymore for enrollment. Lastly is Offline. Offline is any product and service that has been taken offline, cannot accept new users. However, previous users can still access all programming.